The most important thing is the problem of the existing of the Muslims of this country. So we have been ruled nearly 800 years, but we never deported any non-Muslims from this our country. Okay, we never deported any countries. We are illegal immigrants. Our forefathers has given this blood to this soil. If Amit Shah and Modi want to test us, they have to conduct the DNA test. They will know that who is from the whose country. Okay, my question is, he says in the parliament that we does not have any detention camp. But unfortunately, you see that in every state, they have a detention camp. And recently, in Assam, there are nearly 110 deaths are there, but nobody has reported that one. So all these are the innocent Muslims that does not possess any documents. So where from brought the documents? So all the Muslims are daily wage workers are there. Okay, they used to work daily, they does not have any papers. How can they produce the papers after 50 years? So if it's not exist the papers, they are going to be deported and they kept in the detention. Detention means they will kill themselves only. The people are going to be suicide. So I request to all the Indian people, please help to us and reject this NRC and CAP. Thanks a lot. Okay.